Whenever we want time away from the theme parks of Orlando, we head over to Winter Park for their Scenic boat ride. This happens to be one of Florida's oldest attractions, dating back to 1938.
The oldest continuously run tourist attraction in the whole state. I know. And I'm not the original driver, just look like I am.
It'll take you on a one-hour long tour through three of the seven lakes and two narrow man-made canals that make up the Winter Park chain.
And then it goes across the canal with a safe. Happy New Year, it's been wonderful. And thank you. Thank you. Don't call me past 10.